Alright, everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Black Closet. Now, I don't fully remember what I was doing. Let's see, came to class recently, nothing that had friendly chat. Said nothing was wrong, which means we have to now start harassing them. And, oh, I think this is a little bit off from the framing that I put. Okay. So anyway, now we have to start harassing, and that does not give us a for sure win. What about, okay, so that's a more likely win. So we're gonna assign, and then this I already know is not gonna be, oh, for some reason this would be a mostly win. Alright, we'll go for it then. Maybe it's just a age thing? I don't know. That's interesting. I wonder why Teresa, and I really should learn how to actually pronounce her real name, wouldn't work well with Sandy, but Althea works fine with Sandy. It's just, it's interesting. Okay. So, friendly chat, Christina denied all knowledge. Denied all knowledge. Isn't confident in her skills. Large, so it was Christy, that's right. So, was Christy neutralized? Friendly chat, confident in her skills. Christy denied all knowledge. So, no. So, Christy, oh, okay, there's the detention option. But, even with both of them, it's gonna be a lose. But that doesn't mean that we can't investigate the other girls' rooms. So let's go ahead and search there, and then also go to the supply closet because I desperately need some stuff. Alright. Foundation. Go on, try bullying me. I'm not afraid. Oh, fuck. Come on. Yes. I'm not afraid of you, and runs away. What was that about? Success. Quietly entered Rhonda's room. Alright, you find what looks like an empty packet of pills. So, that's what she's been taking, but where is she getting these? Find two items. But you can only take back one. I think we'll go ahead and take back this one. Thanksgiving feast will be held in the cafeteria. Is absent. Ah, shit. But we still have Teresa. And that means we can now go to detention. And then we'll do this. And there we go. Success. Corrects an impression and promises in the future we'll be turned over to the proper authorities. Perfect. Yas. Now Maud has marks on her arms as well. What is going on? A girl stood up at the Thanksgiving feast and read a satirical poem making fun of the student council. Oh, fuck. Oh, well. That sucked. But can't be helped. So, let's go ahead and just question her for now. And then I'm guessing this would still be, like, a definite, yeah, it's pretty much a, nope, that's not what I wanted. It's pretty much a definite lose. Chances are I may not need Rowan for the next couple of, well, at least for the next turn, and then everyone gets a minus 10 on stress. So we're going to go ahead and have her go to the supply closet. Too close to call. No, there's nothing wrong. Why do you ask? Okay, so then we have baseball bat or perfume. I'm going to take the baseball bat. Okay. Begin week. Shipment supplies has gone missing. Okay, it's supplies that aren't found by December 5th. The special religion lesson will have to be canceled. Okay, so that one I have a time limit on. School property has been defaced in the east hallway. Strange swirls and messages have been painted all over the available services. Investigate. Okay. So, the mod thing failed, so we're going to have to... About 85%. Okay. Okay, so what if we harass her? Okay. Hopefully stock. But Rowan could be better used elsewhere. Okay, so wait. What if we harass her with Teresa and then we use the baseball bat? Yay! Okay, there we go. So, but that we need to inspect. So, okay. Yep. Two more cases over here. And this is the shipment of supplies. So, that one's probably going to rely more on getting these girls to crack. But, if we inspect. There. Okay, and then we question with Mallory. With Mallory. And then with Althea. We should be good. Right? Success. I'm not afraid of you. Okay, that does not help me. This, you try to read the painted messages, but they don't make any sense. It's like they're intentionally cryptic or meaningless. Alright, so then we're gonna have to stake out. So, I'm sorry, I don't have any idea. I don't know what happened to the supplies, but I know that Kyoko and Presley were not looking forward to that lesson. So there we go. So that's fine, no new information to report. So that would explain why Alyssa did not know anything. So then what we need to do is... Okay, so how the fuck do I... Do I stalk them? Is that what I need to do? These girls are pissing me off. So, I'm gonna have her stalk. Okay, what if she stalks? Well, she has the lowest. Okay, but that relies on her observation. So let's go like this. Ha! There we go. We can stalk Sandy. And then, for this one, we need to question these two girls. And then if we go over here, we didn't get anything, but if we stake out with our powerhouse Rowan, we're good. Success. Didn't see those lower twins. What's going on here? Now, sir. Okay. There we go. Finally, some progress. Now, watch. It's gonna fucking end. Okay, missing school supplies, don't know, don't care, bitch. Don't know, don't care. Okay, so then it's time to harass you two. Hide and wait, but nothing happens. So then we're gonna have to set a guard out there. Oh, but these two are not good with intimidation. But we can at least... I'm going to have Rowan stake out there since they are making their way there. And then playing nice with those don't help. Then, okay, so we can... We're going to guard that east hallway. So that's my last option. And then we're going to have Mallory... Well, no, wait. We'll plan Althea first. She's going to harass, let's see, for harassing the other person as, it looks like, stealth. We are playing against their stealth. Or no, social. It's social. Okay, so, Althea has more social, but Presley is going to be easier to harass. Yas. And then, Mallory needs to go to the supply closet. Please. Okay, you hide and wait. Eventually, a group of girls, including Sharon, Sandy, and Maudie, assemble for a secret meeting. They're taking turns hurting each other to show that they can bear the pain. This has to be stopped. You may now persuade, detain, suspend, and expel. Okay. So, with this one, you stand around, but nothing happened. What the fuck do I have to do? I don't know anything about missing supplies. I just enjoy watching you people screw up. Okay, so now we can detain her. And then, let's see, do we want social or do we want... I think we are going to take the heels. The secret club, we want to where the girls enter themselves to prove how tough they are. Oh, man. I was so close. Yeah, so strange medicine seems to have come to an end. I did nothing. I don't know how that happened. He's been absent due to stress. Okay, so then we're on these girls, and it sucks because I just had made some progress there with those girls hurting themselves. That fucking sucks. Okay, I need to remember that stalking is an option. Okay, so we can go and search. Wait. This is such a 50-50. Let's intimidate Kyoko. Come on. There we go. Oh, wait. Whoa, whoa, whoa. No. I only have one. There we go. No reason for Rowan to go in there. I really dislike how split this is. But I think it might be our best option. And then I'm gonna have her just question Presley for no other reason than I want to get rid of this fucking lemon. I don't know anything about the missing supplies. I'm just hoping they stay missing so we can have a free class period. Ugh. Success. You don't find any, so I lost my reputation for fucking nothing. That's okay, Rowan. It wasn't worth it anyway. Okay, so we can put her in detention, though. And then Mallory goes to the supply closet. And then Althea gets a day off. Doesn't give up information. I am so fucked. That is been located in the art room. It's just a simple mistake. Damn it, I am sucking. Indicate there may be gambling ring at the school. Have been circulating dark rumors about secretly that she's a witch planning to curse and otherwise harms. Damn, is this kind of like repeats? So, for the engineering one, we're going to do a stakeout. And then we're going to question. And question. And get supplies. You lie and wait until you see Christina and Dennis sneak in to play strip poker. You chase them off, but unless you stop them, they may try it again. Now you can question. Okay. I don't think searching their rooms is going to yield anything. I heard she keeps a bunch of posters of blood-covered vampires in her room. Okay, same thing. Heals. You can cancel some extra papers, but as you approach the door, you realize the room is already occupied. Teresa is gesticulating with a felt-tip pen, occasionally jabbing it in Mallory's direction. Sparkly magic triangle on your panties, or is it just the little orphan Annie look that everyone goes for? Your son may come out tomorrow, but I won't. Despite the pen waving near her eyes, Mallory doesn't flinch. Okay, maybe next time. Mallory dimples at you, then heads out into the corridor. Ugh, that girl is so annoying. What'd she do? Came after me being all sickly sweet, trying to invite me to some kind of party when it was patently obvious she didn't want me to come and was just being polite. That ditzy little new girl look has most of the class thinking she's so cute, but she's faker than zirconia. Well, I was looking for a pen and I found one, so I'll see you later. Ta! She leaves you to gather your supplies and continue your planning. No new information. So, see them. We are going to... So, Denise, gonna get detention. I mean, they're very clearly... Oh. That's my editing software, sorry. And then we'll assign you detention. And then you're gonna search. 85% is pretty good. That still does not... Okay. So, wait. What if we have you search her room? With the glasses. That's still not... So, you're not very helpful. Alright. So, we'll go ahead and I might as well ensure that that is 100%. And then I need more stuff from the supply closet. Success. Guys, I have an impression promises that you and her friends will never play such games again. Yas. Success. Quietly search. Find a bunch of posters, blood-covered vampires. You also find Nezari in it. She talks about how much she hates her classmates and wishes they would all die. This is disturbing. Oh, yes it is. Our best girl. So, not Janae's attention. Odds unknown. We need to get a feel for her, so I'm going to send her out to question persuade Janae. I mean, we might as well. Be a much nicer outcome. Success! Says you're only pretending to be my friend so you can make fun of me. Oh, but her aggression is low. That's fine. Thank you, Mallory, for your hard work. This will be really easy. That, no, I guess not. Silk's in her notebook. Alright, so four... So we do have, yeah, we do have that. So that's enough reason to expel her, I think. So we shall expel. And then also go to the supply closet. And then, how does this look? Not good, even if we have all the girls on it, so I don't believe it. Okay, I guess that worked. Like stealth. No demo religion, all got the exact same grade. Is someone cheating? May has been heard saying that her friends Jocelyn and Ellen are planning a surprise that will shock the entire school. Investigate urgently. Yes. So, have all of these. Okay, so these girls are going to be a little bit easier. So let's go ahead and... no, not you. Question. Mallory. Or Jocelyn. Okay, so... And then we will send you to Haley. And then you will go talk to Justina. And then I think your best... Let's keep our supplies going. Because it always helps. Can't tell you that would spoil the surprise. That's not helpful. Quietly searches her room. Find test paper and looking at the answers. Yes, she received the grade of 87. That religion test was horrible. I got an 87. I never do that badly. I can't understand how I could have gotten it wrong. Okay, and then we have the option between. So we're going to go ahead and take the candy. So it says that it's a big secret. Her observation is pretty low. So we can probably get away with stuck here with Mallory. Then you went to Haley's room so we can harass Haley. Hopefully that doesn't backfire on us. And then let's go to Annabelle's room. And then question Alexis. It's even as you follow him, but you don't learn anything new. Success. Damn it, I lost 5 karma. Okay, test paper. But her answers to the question are different. He agrees to read the paper. Oh shit, I am not doing well. Okay. So let's go ahead and question these two. See if we can get some more information. That's not good. These girls are staged a kiss in protest. I'm gonna lose this game. Tempo seeing a student council tray. You recognize the sender immediately. It's stamped with the seal of the top choice university, the one which you applied for early decision, but the envelope is far too thin. You open the envelope and remove the letter. Your application has been deferred, not denied. You still have a chance, but you haven't been accepted either. You're being thrown back into the pool with every other high school hopeful. You are an outstanding student at a highly selective school, taking a position of authority. You should have been an easy admission, shouldn't you? At the beginning of the year, Ms. Talmadge said that if you didn't keep the council running smoothly all year, you'd never get into a good school. Could she really be affecting your chances? Yeah, I'm fucking up pretty big. So, there's nothing. Trey. It is not a change of heart from the university admissions department, nor even a black card. This time, the envelope contains nothing more than a short note. When you wish to advance among your sisters, tape our card to your window at night to receive further instructions. Another nocturnal rendezvous, but this one at a time of your choosing. This could be your one and only chance to lay a trap for the mysterious Red Mask Society. However, there's no way to predict what dangers and how many challenges you and your minions might face by crossing them. It would be safer to ignore them entirely. Or perhaps if you do their bidding, you will be rewarded. If their promises are true, then becoming a full member would change the deferral into an acceptance. So, let's take a look here again. Nope. Okay. So, I could set a trap. I think I might just send the signal, though. Tape the Red Mask card to your window and settle in for the night. You never hear anyone visit, but in the morning you find a large envelope shoved inside. December 18th, at the last Sunday service before the break, St. Cloudy holds its Christmas tableau. Seniors of good standing who have attended the same school for at least 10 years, seniors such as yourself, are costumed and posed in imitation of famous paintings, the adoration of the Magi, and so on. Each tableau must hold its position behind the translucent fabric mesh while hymns celebrating that painting subject are sung. There's only one angel, the Annunciation. A handful of Marys chosen by the teachers are supposedly the most beautiful and pure of all the seniors. The rest must be taken, must make do as Josephs or shepherds or the like. At least no one is reduced to playing the donkey in the manger. You have been cast as the wise king, Althea the shepherd. Althea is a shepherd. At this close range, the costumes are cheap and ragged, and there is some question about how often in all the years they've ever been laundered. But to the younger students in the pews watching and singing, you appear majestic. Someday, all this will be theirs. This is the meaning of tradition. Alright. So, I think we are... Yeah, we're at time. We're way past time. We're about 8 minutes past time. Apparently, I'm just not going to hit my times right with this game, but we're going to stop here. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.